Dungeon Master's Game Dungeon.
We're live. Alright, we're back. Everything's working, hunky dory, except for live stream podcaster crashed, and now there's a vicious zombie on the loose that came out of a sarcophagus. So... oh, hey, look, I found the exit. Why can't I take the exit? What did that say? Find me and I shall let you out. Okay, so SCP-79. We gotta find number 79. Okay. This is boring. Hey Velma, what do you think of this one so far? What is that? Hey dude! We found something interesting. Whoa! Doors open? What is this thing? Take me back to my containment cell. What, you computer? You? We gotta find number 79 and take him back to his containment cell. Why would he want to go back to his containment cell? Danger! What do you think, Velma?
Weird.
Do you think we should go down there? Do we think we should go down the death pit? The danger death pit? Let's go down the danger death pit! Oh god!
You have trapped yourself. Congratulations. The exit door is now open.
Oh goodness. 88. Okay. That was a bad idea, apparently. We're trapped. We're trapped. Velma said yes and okay to going down this death pit too, but as you can see, that didn't work out too well. How do we get out of here? We go back? We are trapped. Alright. Let's just keep going this way. What was that? Oh, hey, did the floor just eat me? The floor ate me.
Take me with you.
Okay. Take the turret to the exit with you. I know where the exit is now.
Warning, core corruption at 75%.
Okay, yeah. What's this room? Hey, I'm not going down there. Hey, wait, turret. Come on, turret. The exit's somewhere this way. Dude, come on. Stand up. Turret. Oh, we're back here. Not going that way. Okay. Oh. Ah, come on. Oh. Turret. Come on, buddy. Don't die on me. Get up. Get up! Don't die on me, buddy! Don't die on me! No! I loved you! You were my best friend! Okay. I gotta drag the lifeless corpse of my best friend here. My best buddy. This little robot. Oh, wait! He's back up! He's alive! Is that... That's the room. That's the room. Or is that the room? Where's the room? Let's go this way. No! No! He's dead again! No! Turret! Oh, no! Oh, he's back up. Okay, what? Okay, the X's got to be in here somewhere. Oh, so what is this little turret number 79? I don't know. Oh, hey, we're back in the copy room. So that means if we did I take this door? Where did I? Yeah, I took this door, didn't I? Yeah, I remember, because it was this creepy room here, and then we went this way, and then didn't we go this way? Yeah, we went this way all the way to the wall here, and then we went this way. 682 there. I guess we went this way. I don't... What am I doing wrong? Why can't I carry you? Oh, turret, don't die! Don't, no! My little buddy, my little friend, my little turret. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on! Why can't he fit through the doors? Who designs a level where you have to carry this guy with you and then don't put him through the door? Come on, come on, come on! Stand up, son! Velma just typed two dots. I think she's a little stunned at how ridiculous I'm being. Am I right? Oh! It's a wheelie thing!
IDK dead.
Okay, should I turn the wheelie thing? I should turn the wheel. I know I really probably shouldn't because something horrible's gonna pop out, but not to have. Come on, come on. Oh, why? I want to turn it. Hatch recluse over. Wait. Reclusion overlight. Come on. Come on. I want to open this door.
Yeah.
You can say more than just one word. I guess it's nothing. Oh, jeez. But if we're by that, I have no clue where we are. I didn't see that last time. Come on, turret! Come on, buddy! Let's go! Dr. Maynard? It seems sealed. Did an SCP seal it? Okay. So Dr. Maynard is locked in his office by some crazy monster. Oh, hey, look, dude. What's this? A key card is needed. Okay.
No, huh?
Yep. Should I push the button? I should push a button. Hey, dude, someone's calling me. Why? Why are they calling me? Why? Hey! I said not to call me unless you need me. Why are they calling me? Why are they calling me when they don't need me? Where am I? Oh, am I back in this room? Okay. So, I guess... Yes! Okay. So, I went this way. And there was that there. I don't know. I think. Maybe. Then we go this way. And then we go this way. I don't remember. Computer. Oh. Hey! This is the thing! Let's not release it this time. Then there is that thing. And then we... Oh! Is that a crow? Come on, let's go to exit! Oh gosh, what is that? Why is there noise? What's that noise? I don't like this. The exit! Come on! Let me out! Oh gosh, no! I took the droid to the exit with me! Let me out! It's coming for me! Oh! But I took him with! I took him to the exit! You gotta let me out now! Or is there some... Oh, there's something on the loose! There's something on the loose! Velma, what do I do? Any ideas? Any ideas at all? Come on! Oh, I'm... Fine! I should probably leave the droid here to move faster. Not get stuck on stupid walls. I wonder if there's a portal gun somewhere. Go down this way. What's in there? Should I open it? Should I try to open? Nope, can't open it. Maybe if I had the turret over here, I could open it.
No ideas.
She has no ideas. I don't have any idea. It's 10 minutes into this episode. See you all next time. Peace. Thank you.